Okay, so he's a prince, which doesn't really surprise me, and I can't play as him. Oh, because he's out there. That's fine. He's a traitor to one side, and the other side says he's a traitor. That's a shit hand. Also, I'm happy he's part of the team. I wish he was part of the party. He seemed cool, but I'll take him as part of the army. Go up there. Arrow boy up there. Can I... No, I can only do two more. I like the counters. Yeah, gotta have her. Ah, sorry, Bulldog. Oh no. Yeah, well, he's got a plus one. Fine, I'll give him a chance. So we're just repelling, we're not killing? Is that the deal? Alright. Okay, oh, this asshole. Yeah, might not care if this one dies. Goes off into the woods by himself. Oh no, he's surrounded. Whatever will he do? Just saying, like, I get maybe people are jumping the gun thinking he might be, probably is, but... this guy has not really been the most trustworthy person. I've only met him twice, and both times he's been a complete jackass. Just saying, you might want to give Finn a chance. He has said he has amnesia, like, pretty bad amnesia. Oh no, he's being attacked. Who will defend him? Damn, I am not getting much luck here with the terrain. Well, on the plus side, I guess I can finally get some interaction with the eye patch guy. Come on. Oh yeah, Lion is not doing good here. Instead of picking him off, okay, gotta get him moved out. Can I shoot someone up? Yes, finally, thank you. Feels good to shoot something. I think we lost the Lion. Just in case. Let's see. Yeah, we got you here. Not good. It's fine. It gives me a chance for him to bail. Keep him alive. mean, if he dies, I don't really care. Let's have a griffin, though. Oh boy. Yeah, okay, those archers are gonna be a pain in the ass to deal with. Let me see if I can help Roger out. Really? This is not going bueno. Okay, that's good, fine. Oh yeah, he's weak against you, does not look like it. Crap. Alright, well, he was great. I liked how he did that one hit and then died. Okay, you're not gonna do good here with these guys. Get you just to chill out for a bit. Same with you, cat. Just chill out for a bit. Not doing good. This guy's not. Problem is, I keep running into people that are resistant to the wrong person. Okay, can I kill you? No, of course you're resistant. Let's get you up here. Finally, really. Oh damn. Can you maybe? Yeah, but probably should hunker down. Alright, I'm taking a kind of a risk here, but I can just hurt one of you. Yep, that's great. Kind of what's yours? Comic spears, conjured cosmic spears that thrust into enemies, place in line through tiles. That is cool. Please kill this guy. If you're someone who's very strong against him, you are definitely not showing me that. Into a shit show real fast. Come on, Finn, get him once. There you go. I run away. I might have assumed this fight was gonna be easy. One kill. Thank you. Somebody's dead. Should we be back though? Yeah, we're gonna lose him too. Alright. I mean, I don't care. I don't like him. Is it enough that I would sabotage war? Yeah, kind of. Let's see. I That's fine. We'll just play a little bit defensively then. That's fine. He's been waiting for you. Let's see. He's resistant, but this could kill him. Yep. She's good. He's recovering. That's an enemy. We should probably get rid of him. Kana. Good attempt. Oh boy. How's that tornado axe coming along? Might need that right now. Ooh. That was very useful. Find where you are right now. Now they're trying to kill Finn. Yep, okay, I need Finn to run. Of course, but you might be able to do a lot of damage to him, so you know what? Here's hoping. That's fine, that's fine. Tit for tat. Oh, no, that wasn't it. That wasn't my lion, that was Roger. There we go. I mean, I want to advance, but we're pretty hurt, and I don't feel comfortable sending her out by herself. She'll get murdered. Yep, see, that's why we don't do that. I know you're standing on what you're doing. Fine. Let's build up some defense here. Get you guys out the way of any kind of attacks. Oh. Okay. Really, 23. Well, this guy survives by one. Wow. Lucky fool. I mean, there's no way Finn will get... Come on, don't whiff it. There you go. Alright, perfect. I think we can kind of counter-attack here. I don't like her being out there though. It's a little rough out there. We'll be fine. Just need a few more heals. Especially for the cat. I mean, if they want to charge me, I am happy with that. shame I lost that spear guy though. Okay, we're kind of just chilling right now. We're all kind of, well, I'm mostly hurt. They're being cautious, but maybe. Let's do that. No, won't let me attack like that. It's a shame. More with you. Okay, I think you're good now. So you can maybe kite one of them out. Get you back up here. Come on, be brave. Not taking the bait. Yeah, if anything, they're more prepared for this than me. Let's go see what this does. Tappa tappa. No one being brave, okay. Him's gonna be okay. Let's see if I'll get into the cap out of the way. It's fine. Okay, it's okay. Kinda rough. Oh. Why can't I? Finally, I can do what I wanted. Okay, hopefully this messes them up real good. Oh yeah, that's good. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, Ruka, get in there. Yep, that's what I wanted to do. Ooh, I don't like her having an arrow fight. Nope. No. But I think he's safe enough now to. I don't want him too far though. That's let's do this. So cool. No, wait, we got him back. That's it. Okay, I can deal with that. Go in on here. Of course the guy I'm attacking is resistant. It's fine. Oh, thank you. I need you to get the hell out. Yeah. That's good. That's bad. Very bad. All bad. Yeah, that's no bueno. Yeah, that's a lot of them. Yeah, if I had the shield guy, I'd be a little bit happier. Not the spear guy, I mean. Instead, all I'm hearing is a lot of whoop whoop whoops. That's fine. Can we at least punish this guy? Of course not. There. I do want to smash his head in, but if they get rushed, he'll be screwed. I'd rather not do anything to draw. If I can draw him out, then I can maybe rush him, but. Really wants to hanker down there. You stay there for the time being. Okay. Got the second base, that's fine. Come on. I'm getting ballsy. Okay, let's see. Can we at least punish this guy at least? Of course. No, we cannot. At least got you here. And of course, Roger Ugar is weak against this guy. Oof, that was bad. Alright, let's do that. Yeah, they have like a shit ton of men. Alright, Finn, for the love of God, please don't tell me you're weak against this guy. Thank God. Oh boy. Yep. Now they're just gonna be whittling him down. Enough? Not even. Okay, I'd rather Finn handle it. Should not have put him there, but I thought I could attack. Alright, that's fine. Lion's Roar. That's what I wanted. Can't kill him, can hurt him. Yeah, let's get him out the way. Alright, good job, Ugar. Just defend here. He's pretty much holding the line. Dan, for the love of God, kill him. Cute. Okay. That's why it was bound to happen. She's in the perfect spot to attack. Unfortunately, they're very resistant, but work with what you got. Okay, this might work out to my favor. That's good. Get them again. Nice. Screw him. Did a good job. Heal. That's good enough. Alright, I'd rather have them come rushing. That way we can kind of pick the teams that need to be where they are. Okay, they're getting ballsy again. Yep, getting real ballsy. Alright, I wish the cat can do more, but he is hurting the most here. Going for a flank. Oh, that's Gunther. No, that's not Gunther. Scared me a bit there. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully this kills him. One hit? No, maybe. There you go. Finn. Cool Finn. Let's see. Cat's still hurt. Don't want him there. And they're gonna try to do pot shots on Finn. Okay, can we do something about this jackass hiding up here? Oh boy, come on. I'd rather flank this way. He hits once. Oh, thank you. You best girl. Ooh, you know what? They might have had me. If there was another wave, they might have had me. Because I did not have no strategy in that one. Excuse me, alright, so a lot of things happened there, and some, well, No big surprise Finn was related to him, but him being a Red Prince murderer seems interesting. I wonder if they're just going to lock him up. It would kind of suck if the party breaks up even more because of this. And if it does, Aeris would probably chill with him. Man, that guy is the worst. He is, not even that if Finn was, like, this horrible person, he still would have probably done this. Like, Jesus. This guy just sucks. I actually felt a little guilty when I got the guy killed, but you know what? I was perfectly fine with that. He should have died off into the wilderness trying to be a hero, getting shot by archers and speared to death, but I guess I gotta stab him some more. So it looks like Finn and Arya, we gotta protect them. That's fine. I think this time I'm gonna have Skeisha. Actually, no, I can have a bit more because I don't have that jackass on my team, so yeah, we're good. He definitely proved his worth. Details. Alright. I'll give him another shot. I want to believe in him. Sorry, build up. Alright. Before anything, God, I just want to do one last check.